I'm Alan Cylinder.
And I'm his daughter, Chelsea Cylinder.
We're Cylinder Cylinder. And today we're here to talk about a new movie called A Simple Favor. This was directed by Paul Feig, and it stars Anna Kendrick and Blake Lively. And it's also a movie that I had high hopes for. But as this whole year is showing, there's no great reason for high hopes. It's not a terrible movie, but it's a pretty stupid one.
Yeah, I was also really disappointed in it. I like both of them, and they're both enjoyable in the movie. But my problem with it was that I feel like it couldn't really settle on a tone. Sometimes it was trying to be really silly, and sometimes it was trying to be like a really serious murder mystery. I kind of wanted it to be a really serious murder mystery, but if they had committed to the fact that it was just going to be a silly movie for the whole thing, I would have gone with that. I would have enjoyed that. But the fact that it couldn't really make up its mind made me like, I don't really know how I should be feeling right now. And I guess I should probably tell you what it's about. It's about this woman who's a single mother, played by Anna Kendrick, and she befriends this stylish businesswoman who's played by Blake Lively, and Blake Lively asks Anna Kendrick for a simple favor and then disappears.
And things get even worse from that point. Just when the movie should be getting better, actually, when you think it's going to get more interesting, because the setup isn't bad, but it just gets ridiculously silly. This movie could have been just fun. It didn't have to be a serious movie, but
right,
and it still could have been an interesting mystery without being a serious movie. And instead, it just becomes very stupid. Henry Golding, who made a nice splash in Crazy Rich Asians, is in this movie. He's really the leading man in the movie. He was way better in Crazy Rich Asians.
Yeah,
he was. There's also a use of a lot of retro French songs in the movie, and I really like the retro French songs. But they have no place in this movie.
Yeah, I agree with that.
So, and let me also say that as a big Anna Kendrick fan, this is one of the few times that I felt she really lacked energy. I just didn't like her the way I usually do. I would give this movie 2.5 cylinders.
I would also give this movie 2.5 cylinders.
A Simple Favor. This is Alan Cylinder.
And Chelsea Cylinder.
Saying see you at the movies.
Bye.